some years ago, back when I was playing with John Mayall, whenever I'd be home, I'd be down playing at Perks, because that's where I really had fun. But one night, a friend of mine, really Jamie Vitelli, was walking home from Perks from watching us play, and somebody killed her on the corner of 6th and Orange, and I was really upset that that was going to happen, something like that, in our beautiful little beach town that I love so much. So I wrote this song for her just out of despondency, and I happened to play it for John Mayall one day, and he said, hey, let's record that song. So I did this on an album with Mr. Mayall, and the fact that somebody that magnificent and iconic as John Mayall thought my song was worth doing, I figured, well, I'll keep writing songs. Hey, what the hell, I'll start my own band. So, basically because John did this song is the reason I quit his band. Yeah. tonight, who was a great...